This is what separates the mediocre from the subpar.
You got that, Jeff?
All right, Captain.
All right, now listen up. Any second now, a group of starving customers will burst through that door.
The lunch rush is like nothing you've ever experienced.
Man your stations!
Sir, yes, sir.
Steady now. Steady.
Hello there, Timothy. How can Aunt Grandma help you today?
Well, I was doing some sick wheelies, but I got a gnarly flat with no spare tire.
Don't worry, young chap. We'll have that flat fixed in a snap, won't we, boys? Seconds. Very good time.
Thanks, Aunt Grandma! You're the raddest Aunt Grandma ever!
Well, I'd say that went very well, wouldn't you? Today to discuss our performance. As you can see, our rate of growth is exceptional. Overall, kid satisfaction is through the roof, and our stock value has risen considerably. This is in part to your help at AGI, but also getting rid of that nuisance, Uncle Grandpa. Now, in order to perpetuate growth, we must help more kids. Help them faster and help them cheaper.
But won't that compromise the quality of our work?
It's not about quality, Mr. Gus. It's about profit.
I thought AGI was a non-profit organization.
Who cares about that? And gee, are we going to see any of that kizash?
Of course, Pizza Steven, if you do your part. In fact, if you all do your part, Aunt Grandma Industries will become an unstoppable kid-helping force that will soon rule the entire world. Now, who wants some ice cream?